How have you kept yourself, Ricky, from becoming a toxic leader?
Number one, it starts with humility. I think the number one quality of a leader, regardless of rank or position, military or civilian, is you got to be humble. You have to understand that, you know, especially in a brigade combat team or a rifle platoon, there's 4,500 people in this organization, and I do not have all the answers. I don't even know all the questions. When I go into an environment, I go into that environment asking questions. I've done the research. I've done a little bit of study. I've done my homework. But then I'm going in prepared to have a conversation with, you know, Tom, who's an engineer. So I'm asking Tom, you know, hey, how does this work? You know, how can we be effective? What do you need for me to help you? I think that is the basis of humility is the basis of not becoming toxic.
Right. But how do you do that in actuality? How do you be humble? How do you do that?
So again, my technique, number one, you got to be self-aware. And so what I like to do with self-awareness is I'll have conversations with subordinate leaders or my peers. And I talk about areas where I've struggled or where I have failed. So they see that, okay, I am not perfect. I've got flaws. Everyone's got flaws. Here's where I've struggled in life. And here's where I need your help. So I would say self-awareness is critical to being humble. And then also that, to close that loop, it's trust. You're trying to establish trust with that subordinate, with that peer, whatever it may be. But how do you establish that trust? And that's how you do it. Hey, here's the areas where I've struggled. Here's where I need help with. You know, trust is one of those things where it's hard to earn, but easy to lose. Okay, so, you know, how do you establish that trust? Self-awareness, here's where I've struggled, here's where we're going. And then communication. You've got to be able to effectively communicate with the team. You got to be able to communicate, and you're articulating where you, again, I'll go back again to where you've struggled and where you succeeded. And then you're sharing that with your subordinates to get better.